Hey, boys and girls, good morning. It's Mr. Phil here. I'm so happy to see you. It's such a beautiful day outside today. And we're so excited because we've been learning about how we are made. Yes, we, you and me, the babies, we're made in the image of God. When God created us, He placed a little bit of Himself in us, and that we reflect many of the qualities of God. And so we have a song to do this morning. Can't wait to do it. But as usual, we're waiting for Reginald. Hey, Green Gorilla, where is Reginald? Why are we always waiting for him? He's looking at himself in the mirror. Okay, well, why is he looking at himself in the mirror? He wanted to get ready for today? Okay, here he comes. We see him now. Reginald, why are you always late? And where were you? Why were you looking at yourself in the mirror? What? You wanted to see how handsome God was. Okay, why would you say God is handsome by looking at yourself in the mirror? Because you're made in the image of God, and you're handsome, so clearly God must be handsome. Okay, Reginald, first of all, I hope God's a little bit more handsome than you are because, I'm just kidding. No, look, being made in the image of God doesn't mean that we look just like Him. It means that we have a lot of the same qualities as Him. And so when we're happy and joyful, that's because God can be happy and joyful too. And when we're creative and we do something creative, that's because God's creative and He made us that way. Sometimes, even when we're sad, you know, God can be sad too. That reflects a little bit of God as well. The only thing that God doesn't do is He doesn't do bad things, okay? Yes, Reginald, sometimes you do bad things. But no, God doesn't do bad things because He's a good God. In fact, He helps us fix the bad things that we do sometimes. And what's that, Green Gorilla? Reginald did a bad thing this morning? He got into an argument with Teddy. Oh, well, why? What happened with Teddy? He told Teddy that he's not made in the image of God? What? To look at his tag. Okay, I'm looking, Reginald. Made in Indonesia. Okay. All right, Reginald, that doesn't mean Teddy wasn't made in the image of God, okay? Because whoever made him in Indonesia was made in the image of God. So therefore, Teddy was also made in the image of God. Okay? All right, you guys? And don't say such things like that, Reginald. That's very mean, okay? That is not the image of God, okay? So anyway, how about if we do our song this morning? And it's called The Image of God. So why don't you sit right over here, Reginald, okay? And here we go. Are you ready, boys and girls? All right, here we go. I woke up with a broken heart in my chest. I couldn't sleep, couldn't get no rest. Weighed down by the heaviness of life. And I try to shake it, flipping through my phone. But all it does is make me feel more alone. How could anything that feels so wrong be right? 7 billion voices separate us. The only one can show us who we are. We are made in the image of, made in the image of God. Beautiful shades of love. We are made in the image of, made in the image of God. That's where the light comes from, yeah. We all need the same medicine. All need another second chance. There's no first in line at the foot of the cross. Father, forgive me. Show my concrete heart. We are made in the image of, made in the image of God.
beautiful shades of love. We are made in the image of, made in the image of God. That's where the light comes from. Fall apart, all lose sight of heaven, but still your love is chasing us. Oh, and give me a heart for every heart that's broken. Give me eyes to see. We're so much more than flesh and blood. We are made, made in the image of, made in the image of God. Beautiful shades of love. We are made in the image of God. Made in the image of God. That's where the light comes from. Yeah. You are made in the image of God. You are made in the image of God. That's where the light comes from. Amen, that's right. You are, I am, the babies are made in the image of God. And even if they were made in another country by another person, they were made in the image of God. So that means we were all made in the image of God. So we should try to represent God well then, okay? So whenever you're creative, whenever you have something to be thankful for, whenever you're laughing and playing with your friends, and even when you're sad, we're made in the image of God, okay? So let's strive to be our best, okay? All right. Well, thank you, boys and girls. And thank you, Reginald, for learning with us that we're made in the image of God, not an exact duplicate of God, but we have some of the same qualities as God, the good qualities, okay? All right. Well, have a great rest of your day, and we'll see you next week, okay? Say bye-bye. Say bye, Reginald. Bye-bye. Hey, Reginald. Okay, Reginald, stop bothering the kids, will you? Bye.